Now breeding in his first year at stud to quarter horse mares, the Breeders' Cup Sprint winner, Mitole.
Mitole's a monster! Mitole wins the sprint! Oh, what a horse he is!
He brings the speed and stamina outcross needed in quarter horse mares.
And the mighty Mitole, who won the Fargo by 3.5 lengths.
An earner of over $3.1 million on the track.
But it's Mitole! Mitole wins the Run Happy Mid Mile!
Breeding to the finest quarter horse mares in the country in 2020 at Robichaux Ranch, America's fastest horse, Mitole.